How to unbox and set up the HP Color LaserJet Pro M182-185 and M282-M285 printer series. Open the box, and then remove all cables and documents. Set the box on its side, and then use the handles to take the printer out of the box. Remove the foam supports and set them aside. Take the printer out of the plastic bag. And then remove all tape and packing materials from around the printer. Lift the scanner lid. Remove the tape and foam sheet. And then lower the scanner lid. Slide out the paper input tray. On the paper guides, squeeze the blue handle and slide the guides to their outermost position. Load a stack of unused white letter or A4 paper into the input tray. Adjust the guides so they touch the edges of the paper, and then slide in the input tray. Plug in the printer, and then press the power button. The printer turns on, and then starts the initialization process. On the printer control panel, select your language, and then touch Yes or press OK to confirm. Select your location, and then touch Yes or select OK to confirm. Select your network setup environment. If your IT department handles your network settings, select IT Managed. Otherwise, select Self-Managed, and then touch Yes or press OK to confirm. On a computer or mobile device, go to 123.hp.com and then download and install HP Smart to download the software for your printer.